A burglary leads state police on a high-speed chase on the interstate. According to state police, homeowners saw two men leave their house with personal belongings. The suspects fled the scene in their vehicle on State Route 62, eventually leading police on a pursuit along Interstate 79. State police used a tire deflation device and a pit maneuver to stop the vehicle at mile marker 163. Both men were arrested.